Hello guys, welcome to another episode of the Horsemen and Friends. My name is Alex DC, I'm playing Kingdom Hearts Remix, continuing. I just started realizing, even though I'm not doing a lot of videos about this, but then I have to keep going. But yet, Jeff keeps on telling me that, it's better that I should just keep going. And just do what you can. But, even though I am, by here, I'm kind of sick. Either way, I'll keep it there. Audio. What did I do it in the previous episode? Oh yeah, that's right. Going around and actually getting some treasures. Oh, don't. What? Get. I don't see anything more. Hey. No. 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 Damn it! Fuck it. Don't. How many times was that? How many times was that when I died in this freaking... Oh, God. Okay. Donald. I know you love using your magic. But you gotta control yourself. Easy with your stick, okay? Got it? Okay. Nope, no, no, yeah. Fuck! Oh, that helps. Oh yeah, that's good, that's done. Okay, come on, nope. Yep, damn it! Where the fuck did you go? Thank you. There we go. Anywho. I did actually do the treasure and whatnot. God, I hate being sick! Ugh! Stupid nose. I hope my nose doesn't bleed because of lack of liquid in my... Ugh. Yes. Whee! Yay. Okay. Woo! Pressure! Woo! Trinity! And... Elixir Cottage Cottage. Eh. Anyways. Gummy ship stuff? I don't need it! Lift shot. Okay. Alright. Wait, is there a cutscene? No? 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 Okay. Okay, nothing on here. Nope. Apparently not. Oh yeah, I'm actually I'm making this video of... What? 3:30. Holy crap. You know, I don't feel tired. Anywho, I'm still gonna keep going to making videos. I have to finish this game as soon as possible before anything else happens. You know, I have not touched, not opened Kingdom Hearts 2.5. Like, I committed myself that I should not have to open it till I did all the walkthrough. Like, technically, yes, it's gonna be a walkthrough, and I'm not gonna. I'm only going for the storyline, that's it, and get this done. I might actually show Sephiroth's battle. I'm not gonna say how strong he is, but I'm not gonna deal with that. Not right now. And you motherfuckers! No, 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 no. Yeah, I mean, turn all the Dalmatians as you get the Cure and go. No, no, That might help. Come on. No. Now, Donald, don't die on me, right? Good, but you're already wasting your all the MP? Jesus. Damn it. Teleportation. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Really? Really? Get him, Goofy.
Get him! Attack! God damn it, Goofy! You're right there! Why would you not attack?
Oh, you're just taunting me.
Thank you. There.
Block. Goofy's not time to fly. You're in Neverland. Oh, hell no, you're just for me. Hey, nope. Got a little harder. Shit. I'm good. I'm still good. There we go. Get those out of the way. Bip, bip, boop. There we go. You're still going to waste that, Donald. God damn. Donald, did you just use... Oh, God. Whatever. Yeah. It's always with you, Donald. Every time. But whatever. Huh. Okay. Okay. All right. Oh, God. Really, Don? You were in the way. Come on, shoot your fireball. How dare you? Oh, God. Always hate this character. Forgot about that. Dude. Good fight. Nope. Fuck. Oh, God. God damn it. Get out of there. Every time. There we go. Damn it! My one. Water. Oh, fuck! Fuck. Good enough. No. Fucking hell. God damn it! God damn it! Really? Really? No. For how much I hate this place. Come on. No. Don't you... God! Damn! Start... Ah! Thank you. Really? Yeah, that's right. Get you 74. That it? Good. God darn, don't. That some bitch. God. Rip! Nope! No, our half. God darn! No.
Wind.
Really? Come on, free yourself. Come on. Come on. Come on. Nope. Come on. Nope.
God damn it! Look! Look! Damn it! Damn it, Donald!
Oh, fuck you! Get your butt out of here. Come here. Yep. Wow. Okay. Come on. Thank you. Ooh, I love that at least. Thank you. Move. No. Damn. Deep freeze. Why are you taking for the aura? Or not. I guess you're putting it yourself. You look like that. I should put it to me. Okay, that's done. Get that. Yep. There we go. There we go. Done. And over that bush. Oh, god damn it. Another gummy shit part. I kinda did that. But whatever. Oh hell no. Come on. Give me a little bitch. Give me. Sure, me. Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. That it? That it? Alright. Get that. There we go. There we go. Alright. Now I gotta have to switch that. No. God damn it!
See ya!
Oh, screw you. But over here. Yep, it's done. Nope. Go slide, do that, do this, do that. Murder, murder. There we go. Nope. Where are you at? Nope. Where the other one at? Where do you go? Don't tell me he's down there. Please don't be down there. Please. Please don't be down there. Ah! Oh, okay. Thank you. That's some quiet team. And one place I have to go through is through the library? Yeah, I might as well go to the library. Before I go, I need to put it to regular. Here. No, get back down. Okay. Do this. What? No! Don't do that! Is that what I want? God damn it. What did I do? Oh god. Okay. Never mind. Ugh, I thought I messed it up. Scared me for a bit. Anywho, alright, let's see if I actually go, if I actually get down there. Can I fit down there? No? Yep, I could. There we go. Get it done. Booyah! Alright, put that thing down. dish. What you got for me? Royal crown! Sweet. Alright, time to actually upgrade. Let's see. See anything increases. HP?
Nope.
MP? Nope. Nope.
Crap.
Ugh. Blech. Damn. Throat. Alright. See if it increases. Ooh, strength, but you know Donnie's defense. So don't need that. Nope. Really? Let's see about this one. Nope. Damn it. What are you, Goofy? Nope. Okay. Equip more for more boost effect. Okay. Resist defense, actually, my. Come on, give me something good. Really? Really? Okay, whatever. Alright. Ooh. That might help, but. That might do. Alright. That might help too. Huh. Alright. Pa 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 da. Da 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 da. No da 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 da. Ba da ba. Ba da da da. Ba. What the ba ba ba? Wait, where's that? That will help. Let me guess. Hold on. Yeah, might as well. Good enough. Nah. Ish, you're good. Anyway. Yeah. Probably not gonna reach that. So. I'll be right back! Whee! Da da da. Da 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 da. Wait, is this it? Hopefully this is it. Huh, please. That's how I got myself stuck in this situation. Yes! This is it. Ah. Hopefully. Have you ever wondered that yet? That little pointy thing that actually might break off when he gets through that little hole? Like, think about it. It fits with the... forget it. I'm not gonna explain it, but... You know what I mean, right? Yep, this is it. Sweet. I wish I could fast forward this, but... It would do! Oh wow. Has it really been... 15 minutes? Oh, okay. Nope. Where you at? Where you at?
Force.
Yay. Ramach belt. Wait a minute. The hell is that? The hell is that? Ramach belt. What the hell are we? Oh. Increases the MP, but new. Maybe. No, I'm good. Alright, Sora. Oh yeah, that's right, you got 0. Fuck! This is where I think you started leveling up. Yeah, this is where I need to start leveling up. Oh, Donald, look at that! You actually need... Oh, crap, I need 2. Yeah, that's what I need, right there. Goofy, let's see.
Nope. Guess not.
Okay. Skip. Ew. Oh, so that's how you get it. Okay. Whoa, what the fuck are you? Where are you? Come here! What the hell is that? Stop. There we go. Fuck. Lost it. No. The hell was that? That's the first time I've ever seen it. Oh, son of a bitch! What the hell was that? Okay.
And no. No.
Are you... Goddamn, fuck! What the? Okay, Gaslings. Mother? Gaslight! Get your butt back here! God damn it, shut up! No, fuck. Get your butt over here! Get your butt over here! Motherfucker! Gaslight! Gaslight! Don't be doing that! Thank you! Gotta deal with the other ones. Okay, I think I kinda realized something. Goofy, one time I attack and you attack, you just push me away and I can't attack him there. That's when I get stunned. It's a good thing, but it's not quite a good technical thing. You push me away and you know I'm trying to kill him. You're good at team effort, but... You gotta lay low. At least you're not, like, dollar wasting his goddamn magic. You're right. Fuck, damn. Ow. Oh, that hurt. It actually hurt a lot. Oh! My voice! What's going on with my voice? Oh, God! God, it sounds like Batman! Oh, God. At least I didn't lose this fucked load of throat cancer or something. God damn it! Oh god. Otherwise, I'm not this much. God damn it! God damn it! Fuck! Ah! Oh, god damn it! Oh god. Oh. Oh man. Excuse me, guys. I'll be right back. Alright, sorry about that, guys. I have to clear my throat. I want to try to be like Batman. Yeah, that was good. Anyway. I feel much better. You know, I didn't. But just die already! Damn! Fucking hell. And, oh shit! Wait, there's... Oh fuck. I think this is the part where you face Mercilla. Not Mercilla. What's her name? Sergeant Bam, I know that. Whatever, it's gonna come to my mind. Hopefully, I can beat her. So that once I beat her, I can save this and actually end this part of the video and keep going on. But yet I have to level up. Like, I meant like, I'll level up a lot. Rinky, what the hell are you doing? Maleficent, there we go! Yeah, there we go.
So, I see the path has emerged at last.
Yes, the keyhole to the darkness.
unlock it. And the Heartless will overrun this world.
What do I care? The darkness holds no power over me. Rather, I will use its power to rule all worlds.
What's with such confidence? Like, really, all the world?
Oh.
What, you're actually fascinated with this long keyblade?
It must be her.
Without her heart, she will never be able to release her power.
The king's fools are here. I'll deal with them myself.
You stay here
and guard the princesses.
Look, a different type of darkness. It's growing inside himself. Oh boy. And I'm in the chapel, so yeah, this is gonna be a part that you have to kind of fight Merce. Why can't I say Mercela? She's not a technical witch. Technically, in this part, she is kind of sort of witch. So, I just realized something. Every princesses, there's always witches.
I'm afraid.
In every single one of them. Have you realized that?
Any moment now, the final keyhole will be unsealed. This world will be plunged into darkness. It is unstoppable.
We'll stop it. After coming this far, there's no way we're gonna let that happen.
You poor, simple fools. You think you can defeat me?
Yes.
Me, the mistress of all evil!
Come on!
Yeah, it's gonna be difficult. Okay, alright. Fuck, I forgot it's gonna be that. And I knew it's gonna be that difficult. Holy crap.
Let's see.
Yeah, I wish it'd be level 50. It'd be good. But, Hold on. Oh, those are abilities. Customize, there we go. Yeah, I think it's time I should put Aerial to protect myself. Alright. Ready? Let's go. That's what we should do. I forgot one other thing. Summon. Tinkerbell. This is my first actually summoning spell. Hey Tank. How you doing? Ooh, baby. Oh, that is quite helpful. That's really helpful. Thank you, Tinkerbell. Man, I should use Tinkerbell a lot. I need to be careful, though. Because Tinkerbell is only once battle. Like, once per battle. Yeah, shit. God damn! Damn! Oh shit, Tinkerbell's gone. Fuck! Yeah, I'll go stay back here. I'm good. I'm good. That's gotten rid of. Hey, hey, yo, what are you doing up there? Got that. Uh-huh. Stay down there. Come on, come out. Yeah, people do.
Gotcha! 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 This should help.
Oh shit! Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
Heal.
Okay, now look, sir. Look, sir. Heal. Do your thing. Go. Screw you. After this, I think I'll level fuckload. Now, hey, Maleficent, chill. You're about to die. Thank you. There we go. There we go. Perfect. Good enough. Bam. You know, I'm not sure it's gonna be a long video. Uh oh. Not again. Oh, God. Uh-huh. Answer report. Really? That's it? Huh. Okay. Alright, whatever. That's done. Anyways, guys. I know it's been a long video, and I need to finish this as soon as possible. Yeah, I know it was. Sorry for the issue being having a sickness in my throat and it sounded like a little bit of Batman and whatnot. But anyways, please like, comment, subscribe, guys. I'm gonna do a lot more videos as soon as I can, even though I need to motivate myself to do a lot of things. But there actually might be some things that I'd like to talk about that yet. Why, the reason why I want to play Kingdom Hearts and what, how much it actually affected things since I was a kid. And it made sense about, like, well, friendship and all other things, but there is a moral of this game that yet people might understand. But even though it might be kiddish, but either way, there's always, there's some meaning that yet what true meaning of friendship is. And always keep moving things that yet, well, let's say people see darkness as bad, but the thing is sometimes darkness can lead to something that yet, I don't know, just peaceful and quiet, even though, but, it's depending on how the people think about it. But once you get to Kingdom Hearts 2, well, it's about to show it to you, darkness is not that bad, to tell you the truth. Yes, everybody wants the light, but then sometimes having too much light can blind you. That's why sometimes, that's why darkness is there, to actually cover the light, to actually not to shine too bright. But sometimes leaving too dark and actually you cannot see anything, so that's why it's a little bit balanced right there. Yeah, so, you know. Anyway, when I finish this game, I'm actually going to there's a resemblance of what you learn about this game, the moral of this game. Anyway. I get to finish this video, so anyways guys, please like, comment, subscribe. You guys have a nice apocalyptic day. See you guys in the next video. Bye guys.